I think that the BFI is at the centre of encouraging British talent in Britain. You know, it, not only does it have a cultural job to do, which is to make sure that audiences appreciate film and go to film and see a great deal of quantity in different sorts of movies, but also now with its production hat as well, it's encouraging young filmmakers, young writers, young producers to come into the careers and to come into the industry as a, for a career. I think I remember when we produced Four Weddings and a Funeral. I read a review in a Guardian from Philip Kaufman, who was a culture minister at the time, who said this is not culture. Well, my answer to that is bollocks, basically, because that film and these sorts of movies that we produce in this country are probably the greatest cultural representation that we have all around the world. So, and our cinema is good. Fortuitously for British film, we speak the same language as America, so we get more of our films distributed around the world, and we are more culturally representative than virtually any other art form.
And looking to the future for yourself and the wonderful production stable is working title, what should we be most excited for looking forward to the end of the year and beyond?
I think you should all be very excited for Darkest Hour, which you'll see at the beginning of next year with a knockout performance from Gary Oldman. I think that Gary Oldman is a transformative actor, and that he morphs into whoever he's playing. And I think the central performance in this movie is absolutely brilliant.